What's up, YouTube? Brad with Brad's Beautiful Balls here. Alright, guys, today I'm going to show you all the easy and effective way to clean your snake tubs. We're going to get right into it. Be right back.
I'm going to break my rusty cage.
All right, y'all, all my reptile breeders out there know that breeding season gets nasty, and I had a whole bunch of nasty tubs here. Most of them have been sitting out a while. Some I just pulled out of the room, my male tubs, because they're with females right now, but I gotta get these cleaned up because I've got a bunch of nasty tubs in there that need to be cleaned, and I like to keep spare tubs. That way my workload is easier. I can grab a clean tub and wash the tub out later. So anyway, I don't think I've ever quite seen a video on cleaning tubs just like this one. But what I have done here is I have given them all just a little shot of this stuff called Clorox Cleanup. It kills 99.9% of bacteria and viruses. Nice. So anyway, I've given them just a little shot of that, and I filled them all up with some water. Just coated the bottom with water a little bit. So I'm going to let them sit right there and rest a little while. I'm going to go fix a drink. We'll be back. Oh, yeah. I forgot to add. You don't need to worry about scraping no urates.
Oh, yeah. Safety third.
Gotta do is haul these in the workshop, gonna prop them up, let them dry. So
over with.
Put this mess up.
Y'all remember, I can't never accomplish anything. Goodbye.